You are watching Quick Review. In this episode of Quick Review, we're talking about the top 5 best portable grill of 2020. Let's get started with the list. At number 5. Masterbuilt SH19030819 Propane Tabletop Grill. Smoke Hollow Propane Tabletop Grill is built for BBQ grillers on the go. Perfect for camping, tailgating, picnics, or any outdoor use. It uses propane cylinders rather than a tank, so make sure you can find them locally. Its grilling space fits up to 8 burgers, and sturdy stainless steel construction will help it survive many uses. It has a single burner, yet that burner releases 10,000 BTU of heat really securely, allowing high temperatures to make your food cook well. It's simple to discover fuel for this grill, and also established it up as well as ready to go. The long-lasting stainless steel construction allows you to enjoy outdoor cooking wherever you enjoy it most. At number 4. Char-Broil GRILL 2GO X200. Char-Broil's GRILL 2GO X200 has one burner with 9,500 BTUs and 200 square inches of grilling space. Built-in, push-button ignition requires no batteries to ignite a disposable 16.4 ounces disposable LP cylinder. The no flare-up true infrared cooking system cooks even in the coldest climates. High impact frame with legs and carry handles makes it easy to take with you on road trips and tailgating trips. The grill weighs less than 20 pounds and is as durable as it looks with a die-cast firebox and aluminum lid. The stainless steel cooking grate is a snap to clean, and the lid is hinged to the rest of the grill to keep things simple when you have limited space but want to cook. It has two heat-resistant side handles for easy pickup and moving, as well as a main handle and latches that allow you to carry the grill around like a briefcase. At number 3. Cuisinart CGG180 Petit Gourmet Gas Grill. The Petit Gourmet portable gas grill with VersaStand integrated adjustable telescoping base provides great grilled flavor every day, everywhere. This compact, high-performance grill's small format can be put almost anywhere for ultimate convenience. The grill heats up very quickly and uses far less gas than a full-sized grill. The legs allow you to stand when you are using this grill, so you do not have to worry about carrying a table with you or having to sit on the ground. The grilling surface is a porcelain enamel material, so it will stay at the right temperature as you are cooking. It can hold 6 to 8 steaks, 8 hamburgers, 6 to 10 chicken breasts, or over 4 pounds of fish. At number 2. Coleman RoadTrip 285 Portable Propane Grill. Coleman RoadTrip 285 Portable Stand-Up Propane Grill has quick fold legs and two wheels for a hassle-free setup, takedown, and transport. The propane grill is very powerful, delivering 20,000 BTUs for getting the perfect texture on a thick steak. The interchangeable cooktops let you switch the grill grates with a griddle or stove grate with two sliding side tables to keep utensils and sauces handy. Cooking with this grill is just as convenient as traveling with it. With 285 square inches of cast iron grates coated in porcelain, you will wow your friends with an array of perfectly cooked meats, seafood, or veggies. At number 1. Weber Q1000 Liquid Propane Grill. Weber Q1000 Portable Grill has porcelain enameled cast iron cooking grates and a glass reinforced nylon frame. Removable catch pan catches all the fat and juices from whatever cooking. Easy to operate push button ignition. Split grates allow for a great griddle cooking combination. An optional LP adapter hose for hooking up to a 20-pound tank is available as an accessory. Durable, but lightweight, cast aluminum construction of the Weber Q1000 makes this super portable grill the perfect tailgating companion. The grill has the same great performance and sleek styling, but adds new aesthetics that are both functional and fun, including larger grip handle and control knobs, ergonomic side handles, sturdy front and rear cradles, plus the familiar Weber Q logo branded in the lid. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you found it helpful, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. To see more videos like this in the future, if you have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.